Bomb by Stephen Sheinkin is a fast-paced nonfiction read for the summer that you are not going to want to put down. It's a real-life page-turner, including spies, commandos, and scientists. It's the story of the atom bomb and how it came to be, and how it came to be chased across the world. It's the story of a tragedy in American history. And as we know, tragedies, we really don't want to repeat.